This play could be the last play that Judith directs and is a part of. And she will be the first person to say that. You know, she's constantly talking about, oh, you want to do it, our next play 6 months from now? I don't know that I'm going to be around 6 months from now.
What's worth remembering are the sparks that light up one's life. Play now about the first anarchist in recorded history in the Bible, Korach, who challenged Moses' authority and was properly punished, but we rescued him. We got the happy ending.
The most exciting, vibrant, alive thing that I can only describe it as being as changing my life.
Save us for your mercy, save.
See, you can't do
Watch
that.
Out for a shovel hand.
You can't do that, really. Okay.
Step back and look at it.
Well, it certainly looks like Gia's are going to decapitate Sarabella.
Well, I don't know. I'm very secure.
Just don't lean as though she's striking you. Lean in different ways, Sarah.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Right. Now it doesn't look like that. Okay. That's good.
So when we're done with these, we have stamps.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
there's...
In that little
jar? Yeah, they're here. Oh, the jar? Oh. Awesome.
Judith.
What was important for the theater and for Judith was instead of one person holding up that tent pole in the center of the tent needed to be held up by a number of people, making the canopy, the marquee of the theater, stay up, not because of one pole like Julian or Hannon, but because of many of us.